He waits. He watches. Saw Sarah a little bit ago. In here, wearing like a pink gown. She went into one of the rooms. So I sit in the parking lot, like a creep, filming and flashing people. Woo! See that? No, not that type of flashing. No, yes, that type of flashing. As we wait to see Sarah come out of her last radiation treatment. Even though she looks like a burnt lobster at the moment. We are so excited to have this behind us, though. Is that her? Nope. Not her. FedEx doing his job. Get at it, buddy. And back to waiting. Go wait and watch the elderly. Tons of salt down there because apparently people have been falling. We have an ice storm right now. And I'm riveting right now. Announcer. This will probably never even make the video. But I did good even. I turned the volume off so you can't hear the volume in the vehicle. Oh, is that Sarah? Somebody's coming out. That's not Sarah. My Sarah, how much you've changed. Radiation does a number on you folks, as you can tell. He waits. He watches. It's actually probably one of her longest radiation things that she's had. Hopefully they're throwing her a pizza party or something in there, you know? I hope they're not, because I'd like pizza too. Alright, well, I'll stop this video to be continued. And there she is, emerging victorious from her last round of radiation. She has spotted us. Here she comes.
I'm finished!
Oh, no, wait, hold it. An award of excellence.
I know, right?
Yeah. Your lobster award.
Lobster award.